All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Arthur Halleran. He's the CEO of Trillion Energy. And Art, it's great to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing very well, thanks. And it's good to be back on.
Yeah, exciting news out from the company that you have begun drilling operations once again at the Alapli-2, which is a natural gas well in Turkey. So tell me about bringing this one into the drilling stage.
Yes, so we just moved to Alapli-2 from our last well, which was Bahanli. And Bahanli tested 12 million, and we put it on production, and it averaged about 8 million cubic feet per day for the last week. And then we just moved the rig from the one tripod to the next one here, where we're drilling Alapli-2, which is a twin of an old discovery that was never put on production.
So where does that take you now as far as wells are concerned there, Art?
Well, we've got five wells now that we hit. So it's five producing wells, and this will be number six.
Number six. And can you sort of give everyone, so they understand the timeline of to begin drilling to the point where you get to into production? Because obviously you've got five ongoing, and I know there's a lot more planned in the future. So what's the timeline look like?
Yeah, so again, for this one here, it's a long reach directionally drilled well. It'll take about 45, 48 days. We're putting the surface casing. So probably another 40 days, it'll be on production, and then we'll move the rig to the next location.
Yeah, and that's going to continue for the foreseeable future, correct? You've got a lot more that you want to be drilling.
Yeah, we don't have an issue with locations. We have lots of locations. We're also reprocessing our 3D seismic, and there is a whole series of stratigraphic, exploration type projects, but not so much exploration. And so we have a complete inventory of wells. It is just really an engineering and financing exercise.
And is the plan, Art, to take the capital that you're making from these first five wells in order to self-fund yourself to move forward, so you're not relying on trying to find capital all the time?
Yeah, so that's the idea was, as we put the wells on production, because we have an oil field that pretty well pays for everything. And so all the revenue generated from the gas wells, we put back into the ground. And we have some, I wouldn't say they're issues, but the other well we had was like Gulich number two, was at such a high pressure, high production. It was also on at about 8 to 9 million cubic feet per day. It slightly backed out a little bit of the production of the other two wells. And so we got a little bit of less revenue, and that's why we did that $15 million debenture. And so, the whole idea was, as we have more wells on, we generate more revenue, and that revenue is going back into the ground to continually provide money for drilling.
Absolutely. Lastly, can you talk about where pricing is at? Is it still favorable for the company?
Yeah, it is. So we still have the same price we've had for 3 months. It's about $14.14, even when the European price went down. But you probably know now the European price has gone back up, because we realize there's going to be some squeeze in there. So we are in a good price environment. And right now we have five, then we're going to have six. And these wells will be producing to capture any really good increase in the gas price.
All right, we'll leave it there. Arthur, thank you so much. Congratulations on this, and we look forward to catching up with you again real soon.
Yeah, it's been great. It's always a pleasure.
All right, there's Arthur Halleran, the CEO of Trillion Energy.